To get started, open the Google Slides presentation that contains the image you want to reposition. If you haven't already inserted an image, you can do so by clicking Insert, Image, and then choosing the location the image is stored. This is Scholarly, and today I will be teaching you how to adjust image positions in Google Slides. Now, with the image on the slide, click and drag it to the location you want it to be on your slide. If there also happens to be text there, don't worry, bring the image there anyway. Once properly positioned, make sure the image is still selected. The image border will be blue when selected. Next, right-click the image. Hover your cursor over the order option in the context menu. A sub-menu will appear with these four options. Bring to front brings the selected image to the front of all objects currently in front of it. Bring forward brings the selected image up one level. Send backward sends the selected image back one level. Send to back sends the selected image to the back of all objects currently behind it. Depending on the current position of the selected image, some options may be grayed out. In this example, we want to position the image behind our text box. Since there are only two objects, the text box and the image, we can just select Send Backward, although Send to Back would accomplish the same thing. Note that each option also has a keyboard shortcut. To bring the image forward or send it backward, press Ctrl Up or Ctrl Down respectively. Or bring it to the front or send it to the back with Ctrl Shift Up or Ctrl Shift Down respectively. Using these four order options, you can perfect the placement of the text and images in your presentation. Now that's easy. If you want to stay updated to Google features, remember to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and like this video. If you have any questions, write it down below in the comment section.